Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Great leap! No messing about.
Messi with a definite foul there.
Del Piero. Robertson was able to read it and intercepts. Juventus have it back and they can go again. Has gone out. And here's Messi. He's left his man. Throw in. Hector Bellerin. Whipped it. Up to meet it!
He will be livid with himself.
Forward it goes. And it's played forward. Has he picked him out? Rabiot. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cuts it out. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Messi. Yeah. De Ligt. Juventus so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Oh, that's not. Del Piero has given away a free kick. Rabiot. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Messi. Hoists it forward.
Messi really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Rashford drives it forward.
Maldini.
He's got paid to a promising move. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's Del.
Big chance! It's broken loose. Looks to set one up. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner.
It's Nedved.
Vieira looking to penetrate opposition lines. That's a throw. That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Rashford tries to switch the play.
Alexander-Arnold. Beckham.
Vieira.
Robertson.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Not long till half-time and it is still goalless.
Marquinhos. Alexander-Arnold.
He gets past his man.
Alexandro.
Very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Del Piero.
He's gone for it! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
And we've reached half-time. Both sides have drawn ranks. Spoiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
And we are up to the break.
Juventus really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
Juventus head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. The start of another 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Maguire does well there, alert.
That is as far as they're going to go.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Del Piero.
It's been caught there, it's a foul. Shapes to shoot! And the ball's come out!
Vieira
is there to heave it away. Hits one!
Just swings wide.
Bellerin nearly produced a moment of magic. He knew the strike was pure.
It's Nedved.
Beckham.
Deftly done. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Tries to stroke it through.
Maguire.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Juventus couldn't do a whole lot with it there.
They could do with more sharpness in their passing.
Nakata.
It's Nedved.
Well waited. And they've been caught out here. Could be thinking about a shot here.
Messi gets flagged offside.
Juventus have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. He's made sure that that won't get through. Beckham. Good ball. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Nakata. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Oh, real danger here.
Thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Changes on both sides, actually. Juventus
break the deadlock.
Yeah, I had a feeling this was coming. Still, there's a fair bit of time if you're going to think about defending it now.
That's not going to make it. Forward it goes. And it's Rabiot,
Bebeto.
Timely intervention. And that has been clubbed away.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And here's Van Basten.
Done very well to intervene. Robertson gets rid without sophistication. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up.
in towards the centre. It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's a
speculative strike. Oh, that is Arsenal.
He's had a shot!
Good, they have breathing space.
Juventus are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Juventus get themselves a two-goal cushion. Towering header. Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Yeah, this is part of the job. Head down and keep plugging away.
Oh, good interception. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Dinks one in. Nice little flick. That has put a stop to that.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Rabiot. Bentancur, and it's Nedved. Beckham gets it back. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Kahn sends that a long way. Van Basten. Cleared without complication. And that will be the final act. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Juventus will walk away happy from this with such a show of defensive solidity and maturity that's hard to upset.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.